Mr. Andre Harris. Born August 5th, 1967 to Betty L. Harris and Charles Cheatham, Andre was a very exceptional child whose musical talents were evident from birth. He displayed several musical gifts at a very early age, where he could be found playing the drums, dancing, and singing with his cousins. He began singing with his church choir at the age of 5 and continued to sing in churches with the Sickle Cell Anemia Community Choir until he reached his teens. The SCA Community Choir was sought after throughout the Hampton Roads area and opened for musical giants such as James Cleveland, Shirley Caesar, the Hawkins Family, Mighty Clouds of Joy, Slim and the Supreme Angels, and local groups such as the Sunset Travelers, the Gospel Impressions, and many others. Andre's childlike soprano voice was often heard as lead singer on the Hawkins Family songs Going Up Yonder, By and By, Jesus Is Knocking, and God Is, to name a few. In 1992, Andre and a few of his close friends saw an opportunity to enhance their musical career with Death Row Records, moving to Los Angeles, California, where they formed the group Image, Ebony Men, musically able to give entertainment. The group recorded a musical soundtrack for the hit movie Deep Cover, starring Lawrence Fishburne. Some of the group's recordings included songs from Dr. Dre's album, The Chronic, Welcome to Death Row, and We Be Clubbin' by Ice Cube from the movie The Players Club. Andre's stellar tenor voice can be heard in many of the background vocals and albums by Mac-10, MC8, and Lydia Harris. Image has opened for acts such as Drew Hill, As Yet, Naughty by Nature, Boyz II Men, and Michelet at the Hampton Coliseum in Virginia, MGM Grand in Las Vegas, and locations in New York City, Washington, D.C., and Los Angeles. Image received a platinum plaque for their contribution to the Players Club soundtrack. Recognizing God's gift of a melodious and angelic voice, Andre responded to the call of God in 1999, returning to his hometown in Newport News, Virginia. There, he is an upcoming gospel recording artist who released his first gospel project, It Was Jesus, in February 2002. The project had done suitably well in two cities, selling several hundred copies in 2 months, with only 3 tracks available. Currently, Andre is working on brand new music and has recently authored a book entitled What Went Wrong, The Light of the Music Business. Stay tuned for more from Andre Harris.